Dear students, how are you? I hope you all are well and healthy. Now today, in this lecture, we will discuss about the question answer of chapter 4. So, first we will discuss, tick right 4 correct option. So, the first question is, taking in of air is called, means air ko andar lena kya kehlata hai. In respiration, there are two types of process. First of all, exhalation, inhalation and second is exhalation. So taking in air is called inhalation. So the first answer is inhalation. First answer is inhalation. Second question is, the number of time we breathe in 1 minute is called the. 1 minute mein hum number of time bhi jab hum saans lete hain to wo kya kehlata hai. Option is respiration rate. B option is inhalation rate. The C option is breathing rate. And the fourth is pulse rate. So the right answer is C, breathing rate. C is breathing rate. Next, the third question is, human being breathe through this organ. Humans kis organ ke through respire karte hain, breathing karte hain. So the option is gills, B is pyrocles, C is lungs and the fourth is moist skin. So the right answer is lungs. C, right answer is lungs. Fourth question is, respiration takes place in test stage. Respiration mein kitni stage hoti hai? First is 1, second is 2, third is 3 and the fourth is 4. So the right answer is, the fourth answer is C, 3. Again I am repeating, first answer is inhalation, second is breathing rate, third is lung and the fourth is 3. Now come to the fill up. Second question is fill up. So the first question is fill up is, the taking in air of rich in oxygen into our body is called. ऑक्सीजन को बहुत अधिक मात्रा में हमारी बॉडी के अंदर लेना क्या कहलाता है? So the answer is first is inhalation. Inhalation. Second question is, the giving out air rich in carbon dioxide is called. Carbon dioxide को बहुत अधिक मात्रा में बाहर निकालना क्या कहलाता है? So the answer is exhalation. The answer is exhalation. Now the third question is, inhalation and exhalation are collectively called. Inhalation or exhalation को collectively मतलब एक रूप में क्या कहते हैं? So the third answer is respiration. Third answer is respiration. Now fourth question is, a dash is one inhalation and one exhalation. A dash means one inhalation and one exhalation में क्या होता है, क्या complete होता है? So a breath is one inhalation and one exhalation. Fifth is, dash is the process of taking oxygen using a breakdown of food to release energy. इस process में oxygen को लेकर food को ब्रेक किया जाता है और एनर्जी रिलीज होती है. सो द आंसर इज फिफ्थ इज सेलुलर रेस्पिरेशन. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इज, रेस्पिरेशन टेक्स प्लेस इन 3 फेसेस. रेस्पिरेशन कितने फेसेस में होता है? 3 फेसेस में. सो 6 आंसर इज, 3 फेसेस आर External. Second is internal. And the third is cellular. The answer of external, internal and cellular, it is the answer of 6th question. Now the second question is, cockroaches have opening or pores are called dash on sides of their body which air enter. Cockroach mein opening pores paaye jaate hain uski body ke dono taraf jisse air uske andar enter. क्वेश्चन आंसर ए गिल्स. द गिल्स हैव रिच सप्लाई ऑफ ब्लड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ए टेन ए फ्रॉग हैव डैश बट यूज देयर डैश टू रेस्पायर व्हेन इनसाइड द वाटर. फ्रॉग में लंग्स पाए जाते हैं लेकिन जब वाटर में होते हैं तो वो अपनी स्किन का यूज करते हैं. सो आंसर नंबर 10 इज फर्स्ट इज लंग्स एंड सेकंड इज स्किन. फर्स्ट इज लंग्स सेकंड इज स्किन. सो ऑल द स्टूडेंट फिल टेक राइट एंड फिल अप इन योर फेयर कॉपी.